So, we're going to start this video now that I'm completely done the video, but you're going to see this at the beginning of the video of watch this entire video and learn from my mistakes. Hello, YouTube, and to the World of Warcraft Season of Discovery community. I am Miserize, and I just wanted to take a little bit of time today just to go over the quick cleanup necessary to finish the Lone Wolf rune out here in the Stone Talon Mountains. Today we're going to be looking at basically just this last bottom section right here of the Shredder Turbochargers. We currently already have the Fish Oil and the Dark Iron Ordinance is needed to complete this quest, and I'll hop back over to the WoW screen in just a second here. Show you what that looks like in the bag. All this stuff at the moment is easily available on all of the auction houses. Obviously, the Shredder auto salvage unit being the most expensive of all of that. On my server right now in Living Flame, they're averaging about I think you get 5 per stack, and they're roughly 1 gold, 75 silver or so. In my bags here, like I said, I currently have the Dark Iron Ordinance and Fish Oil. Everything here you see currently purchasable, like I said, off of the auction house, and that is exactly how I acquired all of these items. Really wasn't anything too expensive, probably no more than, let's see, what, maybe 10 gold for everything? Or maybe my math is extremely wrong and somebody in the comments will correct me and shoot me out. What I wanted to go over though mainly today is how many of the Shredder auto salvage units it actually takes to complete this quest. So we hop back over to the Warcraft Tavern screen here. It mentions the Shredder turbochargers, but down at the bottom it says, so you may need to use a lot more than 16 of them. This is due to the fact that when you use this item, it does not work every single time. So that's what we're here to discover today on the Season of Discovery. How many exactly does it take so we can get this stamped into the Season of Discovery Stone of Approval? I'm sure somebody else has already covered this piece of content and has a rough idea of how much is actually needed. But hey, let's get to work and find out how much is actually needed. Alright, so we've now made it over towards the location in this Windshear Crag where the new Shredders are supposed to be located. We're currently on the lookout for them at the moment. See what our RNG is looking like on the first one that we find, so we can get a feel of what this is gonna be like. So after about a minute of walking around in a circle, I've now come across my first one. Run up to it and hit the button. Out of range, invalid target. Apparently this is not the correct target. Venture Co. Light Shredders are not what you need here. Note taken. Okay, so luckily we looked over the item here, and the use of the item is salvage the wreckage of a Shredder for spare parts. So let's try this now. There we go. That was successful. Good thing we stopped a moment to do some reading. So one down, one done. Unfortunately, I just missed that stack here. I'm unsure at this moment in time if you're able to use one of these auto salvaged units on a Shredder that somebody else may have killed and not use the Shredder on, but I will hopefully have that determined by the end of this. So all right, I was wrong again. I just ran up to somebody else's, I just found this dead Shredder here, and I attempted to use the Shredder auto salvage unit again just to confirm. It is confirmed you can use it on the corpses of dead Shredders that were killed by somebody else, but are not currently auto-salvaging the units for the Shredder turbochargers. Is it gonna be our lucky day? It is! Look at that! So we're halfway through our adventure now. We currently have eight of the 16 required shredder turbochargers, and I arrived with 25 of the shredder auto salvage units. We've currently used, 12 of them? 12 down, 8 shredder turbochargers done. Let's get this baby wrapped up, and I will be back when we are finished with this so we can see how much this actually took to get done. So, we're going to start this video now that I've completely done the video, but you're going to see this at the beginning of the video of watch this entire video and learn from my mistakes. Now that we are here at the end of this segment, though, pop back over to the WoW screen and I'll show you what I'm talking about. So, this is unfortunately where I knew it was over. I'm not sure if you can see it yet, but we came with 25 of the Shredder Auto Salvage units. I was hoping it was going to be enough to get the 16 Shredder Turbochargers that we needed to complete the Lone Wolf Rune task for Hunter in Season of Discovery. Now that I only have 3 of these Shredder Auto Salvage units left in my bag, I know it will not be enough to get the 16 Shredder Turbochargers that I currently need. So, learned a bit from this. Bring more than 25 of the Shredder Auto Salvage units. I would guess 30 is probably money, and 35 is probably your safe bet. Also, in this video, we found out, I got a lot more of the Shredder Turbochargers from actually killing... Sorry, I'm being killed. I'm just going to have to let this one happen here because I'm trying to hit an outro. It's all good. But during my time walking around the crag, I was able to actually get a lot more of the turbochargers from mobs that were already dead laying on the ground. So do make sure to check all of the mobs that are on the ground, whether you think somebody used it or not. Definitely worth a try. It saved me a lot of time. It's this up to this point, maybe 30, 45 minutes max. I'll have to look back and confirm. But yeah, I was hoping to have gotten this done in one shot, just so I could give everybody the idea and the feel of what it takes. But now I'm at a point where we're going to have to hearth back to Thunderbluff. We're going to have to buy some more Shredder Auto Salvage units, then we're going to have to fly back and then pick back up. And made the task a lot longer for myself than I needed to by not coming fully prepared. So make sure you come fully prepared for this task and you should be able to get it done in one flat try. Once you do have the 16 Shredder Turbochargers as well as your Fish Oil and Dark Iron Ordinance, that just gets turned back in at Ratchet. Plain and simple, then you get your rune. Until the next one, thank you, Miserized TTV community. Shout out YouTube, and I will see you all next time.